Based on NSAT survey feedback and customer input through the Ideas portal, in this release, we're making user experience and usability enhancements to the knowledge and timeline experiences for agents servicing customers through customer service. Let's take a look. We're introducing knowledge article templates. Article templates make it quick and easy for agents to author new knowledge articles. They also introduce consistency of information across all agents and for recall later when they're reading articles in the knowledge search. We've introduced new inline image editing capabilities similar to Microsoft Word for copy, paste, drag and drop, and resizing of images. You can also upload images from the File Explorer experience. We also heard loud and clear that the knowledge search experience wasn't effective for agents to be able to help customers quickly, so we've made some improvements there too. Let's take a look. On the left, you can see that the existing filter experience took up most of the real estate. We also had an additional embedded scroll bar. Agents couldn't easily see very many knowledge articles in the user experience. So on the right, you can see the improved experience collapses the filters and exposes more articles at a glance in the search results. We've also added additional filters for visibility and date. Let's take a look at the usability enhancements we've made to the timeline control. We heard similar feedback that the timeline control did not allow agents to see much of the customer interaction history. Let's see how we've improved. On the left, you can see that the agent can only see about 1.5 activities of the customer's previous interaction. On the right, you can see many more activities show at a glance, making it easy for the agent to personalize their experience with the customer. Additionally, the menu options to action an activity are nicely hidden on mouseover for the agent to quickly take action on any activity. Let's take a look at how this looks in the product. Here in the Customer Service Hub, you can see the new and improved timeline user experience, where agents can see many more of the customer's interactions and easily find the menu options and take action on those activities.